2-1 United! That is what he does in a flash. Worth his weight in goals.
David De Gea is delaying a decision over a new Manchester United contract amid concern over transfer speculation surrounding the goalkeeper berth, such have told Football Insider. Negotiations are dragging on, as confirmed by the Red Devils on Friday, 16 June, much to the frustration of Erik ten Hag's side. It is believed Manchester United are keen to draft in a new top-quality goalkeeper to rival De Gea 32 this summer. The Spaniard is looking for assurance over his role in Erik ten Hag's side for the 2023-2024 season. They have been linked with the likes of Andre Onana, David Raya, and Jordan Pickford as they look to kickstart their summer business. However, a well-placed source have told Football Insider that any potential move have been put on hold while they wait for De Gea and decided on his future. It is believed the Spaniard has been over a new deal, which represents a big cut on the previously reported £375,000 sterling a week wage. Saudi Arabian side are also monitoring the short stopper situation, although all parties are willing and hopeful of extending the GS Manchester United stay. He won the Premier League Golden Glove Award for the 2022-2023 campaign after keeping 17 clean sheets in the 38 games, conceding 43 goals in the process. However, several high-profile errors have meant his long-term future as Manchester United number one is now under question. De Gea has been at Manchester United since joining from Atletico Madrid in 2011 and has racked up 545 appearances for the club. He has won the Premier League, European League, FA Cup, and two League Cups while at Old Trafford.